met someone special. Well, I did. And then a look right on her.
Whoa, look at this, Billy. Look, the rat fell in the mop bucket. Now he can't get out. Look at that.
He drowned.
Probably.
Well, save him, Billy. He's drowning.
It's just a rat. He's gross. He's eating our food and spreading germs, pooping in our cupboards.
He's dying. He's dying, Billy.
Saving rats now.
He's dead.
Ah! Yeah, he did.
Billy! Come back.
You done did it, Billy. You saved his life.
Oh, guy.
How old was I then? 19, 20 maybe? I was 9, maybe 10.
I was about to say 19, 20. What you talking about? Oh, got me some gold. We just left gold. Old memory lane.
Watch my feet.
He'll stronger than me. It's a big old hole for that dog.
It is long, and it is paved with heartbreak. You will be old before you reach road's end. Just remember, my boy, it will end better than it began.
Promise not to tell anyone.
Yeah, okay.
I'll whisper it.
I think you're very handsome. Thank you.
There somewhere, Billy, inclined to this day to endure amongst the living.
It's a big old handle.
Mama! Daddy!
What's the goddamn ruckus?
Annie and Howie, they followed me. They pinned me down. They took my pocket knife.
What the hell is wrong with you? You let them take your property, They're gonna walk all over you till there's nothing left. Now, I gave you that pocket knife. It was in your care. It's your responsibility.
I will speak to their parents.
You will do no such thing, Sophia. Oh, you're gonna let your mommy fight your battles for you, are you,
God,
boy?
I hope he kills
now,
this man.
You go on out there and take back what's yours, and you are not setting foot in this house again until you do.
I've missed so much of the things that we can pick up as we've gone through this.
I'll be in the grave rotting away, and still a better daddy than you.
Oh, nice. Was it not down here where I had to shoot my dog? I expected to see that spot. I think this is it, isn't it? Maybe. Not sure.
Smacking sense into you till the cows come home and nothing is working. Every night you wake me up with these noises. No matter how many times I try to tell you there are no monsters in our basement.
I'm sorry, Daddy. At night I see them. Clear as daylight. They're coming to kill Mama.
All right. Here's what we're going to do. You take this.
Wow.
You and I are going down into the basement, and any monsters that show up, we shoot them dead right between their eyes. Sometimes the best way to fix a problem is to face it head on. You with me?
Yes, Daddy.
Sophia, you in on this? Sam?
No, Daddy. The monsters are gone.
Well, I reckon if you do no wrong, ain't no monster gonna come after you, son. You think we scared them off for good this time?
May I keep the gun?
That's the most fatherly thing he's done so far, to be honest. Lots of trump cards in this place. I've probably missed quite a few. Amazing.
Place is gone to shit.
Wow. He's still here.
Been down here in nearly a decade. I own a 2,000-acre ranch up at Pawnee Lake now. I heard on the radio you'd been sighted up near Roswell. I figured you might show up here.
Nothing in this house but bad memories.
So why'd you come? Need a place to hide? You need money? Well, you're barking up the wrong tree, son. Far too late to come begging now.
Ain't nothing you can offer and make up for what you've done to us. I think of my father, I see. Fuck you and a fist flying in my face.
When'd you ever do right by me? Disobedient, ungrateful, sense like a flat tire, and a mouth like a sewer. Oh, I saw where you was headed. I've been down that hole myself. And I guarantee you, I did all in my might to pull you out. What more do you want from me?
What shit from you?
I wanted you to treat me like I mattered. Like I wasn't some piece of dog shit got stuck on your shoe.
I did my damnedest with you. The truth is, you were broke beyond fixing. What, are you some sort of super killer terror bomber now? You're on the wrong side, buddy. All them years, I was banging my head into the wall, coming to see that everyone was against me. And when the Nazis took over, things got a lot better. You play by their rules, you can do very well for yourself. Ask anyone around these parts. Blazkowicz is a name of renown and respect. Everything you touch turns to shit, and I do not need your stink on my name. Wanted murderer. Run off to the army as soon as you come of age. Broke your mother's heart.
Where is she?
She's gone.
When? What happened?
What happened is we had a big goddamn war, and now we got a new government with new rules. They took her. She's gone. And what's that queer outfit you're wearing?
What do you mean they took her?
They rounded up all the Jews and the coloreds and the queers. This is a white man's world now. White man's got to keep it Christian.
You sold her out.
So what?
Have fun. I'm about to kill this man.
Wife made a living bemoaning me and raised a boy into a murderer. Well, I always saw you for what you are. 10 pounds of shit in a 5-pound bag.
Yep, you're going to make me kill you, actually.
On your knees.
Daddy, I'm your son.
Down on your fucking knees.
Was a time I was scared of you. Was a time I'd have pissed myself, had a gun pointed at my head. You know what I feel right now? Not a goddamn thing. Who'd you call?
I heard everything.
Who in the hell'd you call?
Great.
She's here.
Jesus Christ, what the fuck is that?
Close.
Holy shit. Am I mid-air? Clear. Man. Jesus Christ. I wish I had some of, my rifle, heavy rifle. Makes me sad. Fucking ring, man. Jesus Christ. Oh, they got me. Oh, I'm fucked now.
Shake
my slap.
You
won't. Damn. It's a big old needle.